Hey, Reginald Rhodes, founder of i10media.com, logging on today for my new blog, Integrity Avenue. And this Tuesday, we'll be doing a pre-screening for a new film from Focus Films called Hannah. Go to the blog, you'll see the passes there. All you have to do is print and download them. It's on a first-come, first-served basis, and the pre-screening is Tuesday. So make sure you do that today so you can enjoy that free film, courteous Focus Films and IntegrityAvenue.com. As well as everyone knows, the Final Four is in Houston this weekend. So, go Blue. I'm rooting for the Wildcats. My brother was a former 1,000-point scorer there before moving on to USC and being a first-round draft pick. So, I'm very familiar with the University of Kentucky Wildcats, and I am a big Blue fan. So, go Wildcats. If you're looking for something to do this weekend, you want to be at Mana on Sunday afternoon. Big Chad is going to be there hosting that event. It's going to be real sexy, real sexy. So ladies, bring your sundresses and come prepared to enjoy yourselves. And if you're looking to do something on Sunday night, you want to be at the House of Blues with a few good men featuring the one and only, the greatest DJ on earth, DJ Kid Capri. That's going to be big fun. House of Blues, a few good men, Sunday night. As well as I want to give a birthday shout out to my man JDL, grew up with this guy in Jersey City, New Jersey, my man John Davis, who's an educator now in Jersey City, so very proud of him, and I'm glad you made it through one more. Happy birthday, JDL. Many more. After that, hey, how you doing? Oh, there's a new movie out called I Will Follow. Yes, I love black cinema. You have to support this film. It's starring Sally Richardson Whitfield. Amazing product. We have to support black cinema if we want it to continue. So if you have an opportunity to see that and it's near a theater near you, be sure to do so. I Will Follow, great movie. Thumbs up. You got to check it out. Just got my Alvin Ailey tickets. I love theater. I love dance. Me and my wife will have opportunity to have that experience as well. So if you see it on the internet, you see it on TV, and Alvin Ailey is near you, and you've never had this experience, you have to have it. The Alvin Ailey dances are incredible, and it's just a fun way to enjoy your evening and get a little bit of culture in your life. If you're in Dallas, Texas, you definitely want to stop by the Southwest Black Fine Arts Show. A friend of mine by the name of Ted Ellis will be there with his extraordinary pieces. Make sure you stop by his booth and tell him I sent you. Purchase a piece if you can. Support the arts. We have to continue to do so. I'm a big advocate of that. And as you can see, I have one of my amazing art pieces behind me, courtesy of Art Cetera and Mr. Eugene Foney. Got it from that gallery. Also, the new CD is out by the one and only Mr. Frank McCone, New Beginning. If you like Frank McCone, or if you just like classic music where the instruments are very crisp and the artist, his vocal skills is just unbelievable, you're going to enjoy this independent artist who travels the world displaying his amazing skill of neo soul and jazz and blues. Frank McCone is an incredible artist, so New Beginning, go on iTunes and cop that. I think you'll really enjoy it. Once again, Reginald Rhodes, founder of i10 Media, coming to you today from my new blog, IntegrityAvenue.com. Go on, like us on Facebook, continue to go to the blog every day because we're always showing cool things about healthy eating and fitness and black cinema and festivals and the new amazing CDs that are out. We just try to cover any and everything that we think is important for people to enjoy. So, once again, IntegrityAvenue.com to the blog. This is my first video cast that I'm doing just to, you know, let people know that it's here, and I'll be doing this every day, just letting you know what I love and what I'm passionate about. So before I log off, got this from a good friend of mine who works for 40 Acres of the Mule, Mr. Earl Smith, and I'll be ending each one of my shows with this. So before I go, peace, two fingers, hope you enjoy, IntegrityAvenue.com.